Alright guys, back in Houston. I just got back this morning. I had a super, super early morning flight. So right now it's about 2 p.m. and I got back at 9 a.m. So I went home and slept for a couple hours just to catch up on sleep a little bit. But I'm here with Shawley, who's looking extra lean, guys. He's looking lean. I'm here with Shawley. We're hitting chest on the Sunday and ready to get it, ready to get back to the normal routine to kind of just focus on the show, guys. So
check this out.
Boy, getting lean. Woo!
Yeah, bro, I can't see myself.
Can't even see you. Hold on. Aha, look at that, guys. That boy getting lean.
Let's get started. The salads, which I'm really happy about. So I have baby greens here, a ton of chicken inside, 8 ounces, some Cholula, like meow, some sriracha mustard, and some Caesar Parmigiano. So pairing that with some BCAAs by PE Science, got some blueberry here, freaking delicious. So that's my post-workout meal, and time to eat. About that time, guys, back at it again with the Arctic Zero. Guys, I've missed this volume so much. So I have the whole pint here of the vanilla maple, and I'm going to demolish this, guys. All right, guys, so I'm not full yet, but I have something to show you. Check that out, guys. So that obviously looks like a pancake. Now, this is a very special pancake. It's actually only 2 carbs. How, you might ask? Well, there's actually 3 simple ingredients. So, 4. So, what I used was PE Science protein, which I did 1 scoop, 1 whole egg, baking powder, and water. That's it. So, a little bit of water, and I pretty much stirred it and then threw it in like pancakes. So, here's the product. Let's try it out. And voila. Guys, it tastes like a pancake. Try that out, guys. It's low carb, and you can play with it however you want to. I put chocolate chips on the bottom, and it's really good, guys. Very, very good. So, now eat this up and do some editing.